Are you trying to access your Apple ID on your iPhone, or maybe you want to make some changes on it, but your Apple ID is grayed out? If that's the case, this video is only for you, because in this video you will learn how to access your Apple ID on your iPhone if your Apple ID is grayed out. If the Apple ID on your iPhone is grayed out and you can't access it, just like me, as you can see, I'm tapping on my Apple ID here, but I don't get any options related to my Apple ID. So if you also have a similar case and you want to change it, I mean you want to access your Apple ID, then you have to go to screen time settings. And once you are in the screen time, you need to scroll down and go to content and privacy restrictions. Okay. After tapping on it, you need to scroll down. Here you will get multiple options. Under the allow changes section, you need to select the second option, which is account changes. Tap on account changes, and from here you need to change it from what it says don't allow to allow. So tap on it. After tapping, you will be asked to enter your screen time password. So enter your screen time password here, and then change the account changes option from don't allow to allow. Now you need to go back to your iPhone settings. And as soon as you come back to the main settings menu, your Apple ID, which was previously grayed out, will change here to active. After that, you can access all the details of your Apple ID and you will be able to make any changes to it. And by the way, if this doesn't work for you, even after doing this, your Apple ID is still grayed out, then you need to close the settings app and open it again. Basically, we are trying to refresh it so that after it refreshes, you will start seeing your Apple ID here. So friends, this is how you can easily access your Apple ID on your iPhone if it is grayed out or you are unable to access it. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe Techie Pro. And by the way, if you want to recover your forgotten Apple ID password, then make sure to tap here and watch this video.